This piece is from about the 1920s or 30s. The diamonds are medium quality, a few minor inclusions, but nothing you should see with the naked eye. It's a neat old filigree antique. It's 14 karat gold stamped, and we have it priced at $750.